If you're not a born-again Christian, you're a failure as a human being.